Hi, this is Paul Lime. I'm at Memphis Drum Shop today, and we're looking at cymbals today, and we're looking at this particular one. It's a 20-inch dry ride signature. They don't make these anymore. You can't get these anymore. I've got one that you hear on every Kenny Chesney record. I love the cymbal. I use this, another version, not this cymbal, but I use an older version of this cymbal on records every day in Nashville, and I use it live too. But I didn't even know there were any existing not sold. This one is not sold. It's a 20-inch dry ride. They don't make them anymore. It's got a great ping to it. It's warm. Sorry, I'm not supposed to talk and play at the same time. It's warm, yet it's got a great ping. Here it is with a wood tip. It's not very loud. It's kind of quiet. But when you get into the bell and you're really tanging on the bell, hear how the sound stays controlled? It doesn't turn into this big wash. I love that about the Apaiste dry rides. Got a beautiful bell on it. Beautiful ping. You can only get this very cymbal at mycymbal.com at Memphis Drum Shop. They don't make them anymore. You better get one.